Welcome, welcome, beautiful people, on this special day of Valentine's. Let's start by coming to a comfortable seated position. Just taking the time to settle in, whatever that means for you. Whether it means getting some wiggles out, getting a sip of water, itching a scratch, consciously letting go of some of the things on the mind so that you can take a big exhale and settle in. All right, our practice for today is, you guessed it, on love. Because I personally believe that love is the most important thing in the universe. And so, obviously, I love a day that celebrates love, and I would like to focus on it. So once you've found that comfortable seated position, your head over your heart, your heart over center, so alignment through the spine, lifting up tall through the crown of the head. So you're growing a half an inch taller here. Hands can come to rest comfortably on the thighs, and on an exhale, allow the eyes to soften or close. Bringing the awareness to the breath, in through the nose, out through the nose, in, and out. A few more of these breaths, beginning to slow down the exhale until it's twice as long as the inhale. Letting this breath ground you, allowing you to be more fully present and embodied in this moment. Hands can stay where they are. You can use the next inhale to bring the left hand over the heart space, the right hand over the heart space. Breathe in deep here. Each time you exhale, softening a muscle of the body, identifying a place where you're holding tension on the inhale, and using the exhale to soften that space. And then it's the very foundation of this practice that is a celebration of love. I want you to think of three things that you love about yourself. It could be about your physical being, it could be about your job or how you relate to others, how you see the world. And if you can't think of anything, if there's not one thing that you love about yourself, may I offer you these words to say three times. I love myself. I love myself. I love myself. Continuing with those inhales through the nose, nice long exhales back out the nose. When you're ready, allow the eyelids to flutter open, coming back to the space, back to each other, back to ourselves. And on an inhale, let the arms come out side to side, lifting the arms to the palms, touch overhead. The gaze follows. Exhale, bend at the elbows, bring the hands to the back of the heart space, or, you know, more like the head, the neck, the top of the back. And breathe into that space that's created in the shoulder and in the heart, in the armpit. Committing to filling all the space that's created in your practice today with love. Choosing love over and over and over again. Inhale, those hands come back up through to center. Exhale, the hands slide all the way down through to center, this time coming back to the thighs. If you are using any props, you can move those on out of the way and then roll forward onto hands and knees here. Inhale, tuck that belly button up and in. So when I say that, you know, oftentimes we come into this place of sort of like a slackened belly. But here we're pulling that belly button up and in, hands under shoulders, knees under hips. And then inhale, bump the hips to the left, look over the hips to the left, stretching out the right side of the body, breathing in deep. Exhale to return to center. Inhale, bump the hips to the right, look over the right shoulder at the hips, breathing in deep. Exhale to come back through to center. So a nice little flow here. Inhale, bump the hips to one side. Look over the shoulder at those hips. Exhale to come back through to center. And inhale to the other side. Feeling that stretch and opening in the side body. Filling it with a little bit of love. Inhale, staying at center this next time and lifting up the left hand, bringing it to the left hip, rolling that left shoulder back, lifting the gaze and holding here in a gentle twist, keeping the hips centered where they were to begin with. So if you do this and you find yourself like really leaning to the side here, like the hips bumping to the side, then you could bring the right hand right under the face and do the same thing and see if that helps. Breathing deep here, opening up that heart space. Perhaps turning up the corner edges of the mouth in a little yogi smile here. Breathing deep. Exhale, that left hand comes down. You can replace it with the right, and then the right hand comes to the hip. That right shoulder opens up, gaze lifts, or is straight ahead. Knees stay under the hips, or rather the hips stay over the knees. Breathing deep here. Keeping that strong connection to the breath in through the nose and out through the nose. Exhaling now, coming back through to center, realigning hands under shoulders. And from here, inhale, drop the belly, open the heart, tilt the pelvis, lift the gaze. Exhale, round the spine, tucking that chin up and in, crown of the head drops towards the earth. Inhaling to open, exhaling to round. Two more breath cycles here, following your own timing, your own breath cycle. One more breath cycle. And then on the next inhale, come back through to center. This time coming down onto the forearms here. Exhaling, pausing here. Breathing deep, elbows under shoulders, like a modified sphinx, or like a tabletop sphinx here. Gaze gently on the earth in front of you. Breathing deep here. Option to stay as you are, or inhale, tuck the toes, lift the hips up and back. Breathing deep here for three more breath cycles, whatever you're choosing. Inhale, big breath in. Exhale, gently lower the knees if they're lifted. And melting the hips back and down to a child's pose. Knees together, toes together. Arms can be extended straight out, or you can slide the hands back and wrap them around the body. Breathing deep here. Inhale, activate the abdomen, extending out to the crown. Inhale to lift back up to a seated position, and then coming all the way up onto the knees. Inhale to lift tall through the crown, extending the hands straight out in front of you. Exhale, rotate the palms out, swim the hands back and behind, and interlace the fingers. This could be a really lovely place to have a strap or something else to hold on to if the hands don't want to quite interlace. And then pull the hands back and down. Open up that heart space. Lift the gaze. Exhale, forward fold, lifting the arms up and overhead as you lean forward here, breathing deep. Staying here for two more breaths and identifying three more things that you love about yourself. Remembering that if you can't think of anything specifically, just be, I love myself. Inhale to lift all the way back up through the crown, nice and tall. Exhale, release those hands. Let them float all the way down to the earth. And then this time, lowering all the way down. From here, put your elbows under your shoulders, tops of the feet to the earth. Inhale, press into the arms, into the hands, the thighs, the tops of the feet. Gaze straight ahead in Sphinx. Breathing deep here. Remembering that you have everything you need to be successful in this space. And remembering that if you are having a hard time loving yourself right now, I love you enough for both of us. Few more breath cycles here, staying with it, staying strong. If you would prefer a cobra or upward facing dog, you could come into that now if that's in your regular practice. Inhale, big breath in. Exhale, hand slide under the shoulders, slowly lowering back down to the earth. Forehead, mouth, or chin to the mat. And then inhale, pressing all the way up and back. Coming back to the heels for just a moment. Coming onto the sides of the hips. And extending the legs straight out in front. Inhale to sit up nice and tall. Again, this can be a really lovely place for a strap. You can wrap it around the feet and hold on to either end of it. Feet nice and active as if they're pressed against the wall. Inhale, lifting through the crown. Arms extend out to either side, lifting overhead. Gaze follows. Exhale, forward fold. Coming as far as you can while maintaining a nice flat back. Hands come to rest somewhere on the legs. And when I speak to a nice flat back, what I mean is you're not rounding the shoulders forward. So like, I can make it much further if I round it. But right now we're gonna keep with that nice flat back. Taking in a big deep breath, identify another thing that you love about yourself, or I love myself. Big breath in, exhale, round the shoulders forward, this time coming closer to the feet, knowing that you can always bend the knees to come to the feet if you'd like. Breathing deep here. And then inhale, releasing the feet, slowly rolling back up to a seated position. Hands come to heart center on an inhale. Exhale, twist to the side. Breathing deep, keeping that strong lift through the crown. Inhale to come back through to center. Exhale to twist and turn, coming to the other side. Inhale to come back through to center. And exhale, hands come down to the earth, either side of you. Scoot yourself up a little bit so your tush is right in the middle of the mat. Knees bend, feet come flat to the earth. And then exhale, gently lower yourself down to the earth. Once you've made it all the way down, make sure you can touch your heels with your middle fingers. And if you can't, then you can scooch down to them or bring your feet closer to you. Palms down either side of the hips here. And inhale, press into the feet, into the shoulders, into the arms, into the hands. Lift the hips up towards the sky. Exhale, slowly lower them back down to the ground. Inhale to lift. Exhale to lower. Inhale to lift this time. Pause and hold here. Option to roll one shoulder under the back body and then another, interlacing the hands, lifting the chest towards the chin, chin towards the sky. Breathing deep here. Maintaining those deep breaths in through the nose and out through the nose. And then you guessed it, naming something else you absolutely adore about yourself. Inhale, big breath in. Exhale, if those hands are clasped, unclasp them, palms back to the earth, and everyone slowly lower the hips back. Walk those feet to be the width edge of the mat, and then windshield wiper the legs side to side here. Inhale to bring those knees back through to center here. This time, inhale, lift the right leg, drape it across the left thigh. And if you're feeling this stretch here, you could try putting your right hand on that right thigh to open it up a little bit more. If you're not getting much sensation here, then you could inhale, lift the left foot off the earth, making the calf parallel to the earth. Or option three is to interlace behind that left thigh, both feet nice and active as if they're pressed against the wall. Breathing deep here. Hmm. taking this opportunity to just check in and ask yourself, how is your love practice going? Are you fostering a stronger sense of self? Big breath in through the nose and exhale, slowly lower that foot back down to the earth, unravel, unwind, and let's come to the other side. Cross that left leg across the right thigh. Explore here, see what it's like to press into that left thigh. Are you getting a stretch that's nourishing you, that's meeting a need? If not, try lifting that foot up off the earth. And then, if you'd like to take it one step farther, you could interlace the fingers behind the thigh. You can allow the eyes to soften or close. Focus once again on the breath. Big deep breaths in through the nose. Big deep breaths out through the nose. Softening here into the support of love. Inhale, big breath in. Exhale, if your fingers are clasped, you can release them and slowly bring that foot down to the earth. Then everyone unraveling, unwinding here. This time bringing the soles of the feet to touch. Knees come out side to side. The closer the feet are to the pelvis, the deeper this stretch will be. And then coming into cactus arms. So elbows bent at 90 degree angles. Elbows in line with the shoulder. Breathing deep into the heart, into the hips. Exhale, sighing out of the mouth. Two more of those big breaths in. Exhaling out. One more time, big breath in. Exhaling out. Let that sigh settle you all the way into the support of the earth beneath you. Exploring one last time in this practice. Something that you love about yourself. Maybe this time just keep going, listing things as they come to you. Or repeating over and over to yourself, I love myself, love myself. I love myself. Option to stay here for your shavasana. Or extending both legs straight out. Arms can come to either side of the body, palms up. Softening here. One last moment to check in about your love practice. What is the greatest gift you received here? Perhaps it was an aha moment. Perhaps it was feeling an internal shift. Perhaps it was releasing or letting go of something. Whatever it was, honor that. And then drift off into your shavasana. Taking a big deep breath in through the nose and out through the nose. Wiggling the fingers and toes. Oh, perhaps taking any final stretches here. And then gently making your way up to a comfortable seated position. Using an inhale to bring the hands to heart center. Taking a deep breath in through the nose and closing our practice with an om. My wish for you on this day and every day that follows is peace of body, peace of heart, and peace of mind. Namaste. Thank you for joining this quick little love flow. I hope that you are feeling love from the inside out. See you next time.